When you're an early settler, you think you'll get what you're promised. You think that you'll be free and wealthy. Then one day, you realize that's not true. Because when you don't fight for your land, the leaders see you as weaker. You don't even know when the leaders have secret treaties with the Indians. Till it's too late. Clashes between the rebels and the natives made Berkeley choose a side. He chose the wrong side. His money-making natives.